Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to Watch As I Discover Stasis. And I have a feeling that today science shall be done. We have reached some sort of... I'm guessing like a sort of final big lab. We are getting so close that we're now finding PDAs with Dr. Malan's personal notes. There are specimens all over the place. We are getting more and more hints that this guy is... Well, that there's something fishy going on with him. I might know more if I could remember names, but I can't. So, for example, we found this entry here. So we get all sorts of subjects. Host Ellen Marichek. So I'm not certain whether I know that Johnny Boy's daughter is supposedly called Rebecca. And was this his wife, or is he the product? I cannot tell because I don't remember the characters' names. So that's a bit of a bummer. But yeah, we have Grace running about here. And one thing is for sure, that the lady at the comms doesn't want us to hear what the good doctor is saying. Oh, we still got the power effect. Bam. So now I'm after the power cells. Also, I believe that this human host is the guy whose PDA this is, the psycho. Yeah. Okay, so his PDA has a blue cross and the detective's PDA had a red cross. I wonder what's up with that. Can we take it? Yoink. Aww. So we still can't do anything with it. Although at this point I think we were supposed to, because there are three empty power cell housings, so I'm thinking that we probably have to take these out, maybe? Glue. Oh.
Maybe? No.
They are pretty much out of it. And I still can't do anything with that. Okay. So what do we have right now? We have all sorts of junk. Tanks, bone, glue, lead. Let's get back to the Grey Lab. I think we have to interact with this one here. And I don't think we can get to this area, at least not yet. Let's see. Can we? Nope. Oh, I'm guessing that at some point we're gonna have to break the glass. Let's see.
I don't know what I was thinking there. No, no, that won't work. I don't think that'll work.
Okay, let's focus on the specimen first. Surgical laser. Step down, creature. Here, have some milk.
I can't see it working like that.
So, what's this? Is this like wild? Ah, okay, so the legs are broken, I think.
These don't go well together.
Oh, I see. What about this?
I think that will just break it.
Yeah, that was the idea again. I mean, the ship's about to be destroyed, so it's like, it's not like it's much difference how any of these organisms goes out. Shoot the computer.
I don't think that'll work.
Aww. Coolant pipe storage devices. Shoot the coolants maybe?
I can try to make it fit, but it may break.
That we really do want to break these wires, destroy everything. Oh, how about this?
No, crazy.
Oh, all right. Doesn't seem that we can. Can we go over here? I don't think we can. Ah, so we can only access this part of the room, it seems. What's this? Monitors. Terminals. Monitors.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
I mean, you could build something.
No, that won't work.
I think the queen's milk is just an extra. Like, I don't think we're supposed to have it at this point.
I can't see it working like that.
Okay. So, can I try to interact with it, maybe? No? Laser! I don't think we can make the laser working. Not like this. Let's see, put a tag in it.
It doesn't work like that.
Some glue on it.
This isn't gonna work.
Shoot it!
Probably not a good idea.
Smash it! Smash it the other way.
I think that will just break it.
Well, yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's focus on the wall. I get the sense that we have to get these. Oh, okay. So you just click it. Huh. Well, try to smash it now.
This isn't going to work.
Yeah. Is there anything at the side of the glass, maybe? So I'm getting the sense that we need to get the free power cells from over there and bring them here, but I don't know how to open that. That's the thing. Fluid drainage. Dude, talk to me.
This shit is straight out of the eugenics war. I taught this in my history class. All of this research will be lost. Does that mean that this was for nothing?
For nothing.
You must be good at pep talks. Hi. Do you come here often?
They're almost human. Especially their eyes.
Don't get too close.
What was that? Oh, machinery. Go back there again. Heyo. And I take it we still can't go over here. Okay.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Carter.
Don't worry. I'm here.
Yeah,
I'm
help you.
No, you're not.
Soon you'll be out of here. This is just a bad dream.
You're not helping. And even if you think you are, you forget that you're controlled by a player, so... Wait, now what? Yeah, but like, how do you take these out? Do you, I don't know... Oh, wait. Tack some glue on it? Ah, okay. Yoink. So he was able to get the doodad out. What's this, the power cell? What's this? Lock imprint. Okay.
No, that won't work.
Okay, but now that we have this, we can access the other ones. Do we still have the glue, though? Nope. Okay, so this means...
Maybe.
What?
No.
And I can't grab doodad while... Parcel housing... So maybe we don't have to take these out. Maybe we have to find some others. Let's see. How about this one though? Power cell.
Maybe if it. No, that won't work.
Okay, so we do have the. Oh, okay, he made a replica of the doodad. So do we stick it onto something? Okay. Oh, okay, so earlier we didn't actually open them. Gotcha. Yoink! Okay, let's go get the others. I guess that it works the same for all three.
This is a node of this power cell will result in power interruptions in areas adjacent to this node.
Well, yeah. Yes, let's go get the third. The lights are still on. So, how bad can it be? We're gonna kill them all! Oh, these power cells look different from each other. For a bit. Let's see what happens.
three. My baby girl. Don't worry.
Yeah, since he didn't have the guts to actually shoot them, this is what you have to sit through. Oh, but the hybrids are still on. That's perverse. Ah, the screen is still on as well. Okay. Jump just for good measure. This one seems different. So these two look in good condition, but this one I'm worried about. Save him. Wonder if they have to be put in a particular order. Bam! Now what? No, wait, where are you going? Science! Oops! Oh, okay. More science, bitches! Can we take something like a souvenir? Yoink. We should take those. Oh, or not. And the laser seems to have stopped working. Aha, and now we have a passage. Wait. Can we... Burn them all!
Warning. The environmental control and life support system has been compromised. Please report to the visitor center for further instructions.
Uh-huh. So... truth is out there or not.
Abnormal neural activity detected.
Oh. Mask zone. Mask zone animal testing. Oh, plastic tube. Plastic tube. Wait, where is doctor? Doctor, 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 doctor. I can't see him. Is he even a person? I wonder if we should go here. I am going to poke a little bit further, but if there are other areas to explore, then I feel like I should start a new episode maybe? Oh. Well, let's carry on for now. Hybrids, 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 hybrids. Ponies, ponies, ponies. Red.
Hello?
We still have the stick. And other goodies.
Restaurant from levels 2 and 3 are now closed.
What a bummer. I mean, the sign says we shouldn't go in, but what else can we do? Yeah.
I know why you're here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bullshit!
Listen, Milan.
Dr. Milan.
Let's discuss this rationally.
Enough! I'll see you soon, Sensei. Give my regards to you.
Mr. Marachek, you sneaky bastard. Not to worry, I can speed up this little family reunion.
What have you done with Rebecca?
She's right here. Yeah.
Rebecca!
You took away my life's work, Mr. Manachek. Now let me return the favor. Cage 7 open. Enjoy the show. I'm off to deal with Judas.
Something tells me things are not what they seem. Also, this looks like a Stargate. First. First save, even though it looks like we're at the end of the game. Save. Also, oh yeah, all of our doodads have been taken away. A door. Sense organic doodad. Aha! We have inventory again. Okay, let's go and see what this is all about.
Hybrid detected in Vivarium 14.
Oh no!
Rebecca, no! Rebecca! Run! Kill me! Take me! Rebecca! Rebecca, no! Rebecca, run! Kill me! Take me! Rebecca! 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 Rebecca!
Huh, are you telling me this was real?
John? I understand you're emotional. Still get Ellen. We can save her.
I sincerely doubt it, but...
You need to put your daughter's DNA into the scanner.
I'm living in a nightmare. I can't do this. I just can't do this.
You don't have a choice. Milan is a monster. We need to find Ellen. We need to put Rebecca's blood into the scanner. Now!
Well, did we do it?
The MA sequence is needed. Complete.
Scanning. Can you get out of there?
Dispose of biological material for processing at recycling station 0314.
Yay! Oh, can we? Yeah, just leave it here.
Sleep now, my angel.
Another sewer level.
John? Are you there?
Yes.
I found her. Your wife is in the military wing. I'm on my way there.
Oh, I believe you. I believe you so much. I think let's just keep going at this point. Can we get a hazmat out of this? Yoink. Oh. What does the PDA say? Aww. Metal and acid. Airlock. Do we need to touch this? Okay, since I sense some more climbing, I think I'm gonna start a new episode after all. Yeah, so very dramatic, I get it, but somehow I still don't quite believe that John thinks is happening is actually happening. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. For now, bye bye.